We're taking the Triumph Tiger on the Adventure Rally this week to complete a 2x2 test with the BMW F800 GS. Then I can let you grab its smoldering remains, read the email from Cycle World Senior Editor Blake Connor. I have to admit after reading that I was worried, but it turned out the bike just needed a good hosing off after being flogged off-road. Blake, on the other hand, wound up breaking his leg on the same trails 1 week later during the annual CW Trek, so he required more comprehensive repairs. But I digress. With 5,575 miles already on the clock, the Tiger 800 XCX made a quick detour through Mickey Cohen Motorsports for an oil and filter change before I got my grubby little, actually size XXL, paws on it. With no fewer than 8 Tiger 800 models in Triumph's 2016 lineup, the $13,700 XCX is the mid-level off-road ready version. As such, it comes equipped with plastic hand guards, $135, an aluminum sump guard, $250, an aluminum radiator guard, $105, engine protection bars, $250, a center stand, $220, and an auxiliary 12-volt power socket, $35. Adding these accessories to a standard $12,500 Tiger 800 XC.